nothing's ever what we expect. But they keep asking where we're going next. All we're chasing is the sunset. Got my mind on you. Doesn't matter where we are. Doesn't matter where we are. Doesn't matter, no. If there's a moment when it's perfect, we'll carve our names as the sun goes down. Hey, as the sun goes down. Hey, doesn't matter where we are. Doesn't matter where we are. Doesn't matter, no. Ooh, we'll surround now. Ooh, we'll surround now. Let them look for where the time went. We're not living in the past tense. All we're chasing is the sunset. Got my mind on you. Doesn't matter where we are. Doesn't matter where we are. Doesn't matter, no. If there's a moment when it's perfect, we'll carve our names as the sun goes down. Hey, as the sun goes down. Hey, doesn't matter where we are. Doesn't matter where we are. Doesn't matter, no. Ooh, we'll
Chelsea, I never imagined that when we met 3 years ago that I'd be standing here with you today. I feel so lucky. You're my rock, my advisor, my best friend, and now my wife. I promise to always take care of you, always surprise you on your birthday, hang my tail up when I remember, and above all else, love you forever.
She was beautiful, and we put our hands up to the sky, screamed the lyrics loud, not shy. Then you put your hand in mine, and well, they fell perfectly together. But she looks like Pocahontas, but she wears these high top sneakers with a button up. She's so windy, but she's really beautiful. She's beautiful. Grab me closer, so I say, well, hypothetically, theoretically, and well, she said nothing.
She kissed me. Jarrod, I love you because you are happy, funny, and strong. I love you because you love your family and friends just as fiercely as I love mine. I love that your family has become mine, and my family has become yours. You are my best friend, the love of my life, and you make me happier than I could have ever imagined. And more love than I ever thought was possible. You make me unbelievably proud as your wife. I promise to laugh with you and cry with you. I promise to put all my effort into strengthening our marriage and giving you the best version of myself. On good days or bad, rain or shine, I love you forever. I'm so lucky you're mine.
It's just a thing, but that is the thing. Cause I don't know if I want you to hear this song. Would you sing along?
Turn it off. All you want for your kids is to be happy and healthy. Right now, we haven't seen each other in a better place. In fact, we have Jarrod to thank for providing all that smart. We're thrilled that Jarrod has found her castle. We're blessed to have had two gorgeous girls who've given us so much happiness watching them grow up to the young ladies they are today.
Really beautiful. beautiful, she's beautiful. And she grabbed me closer and so I said, hypothetically, theoretically, and well, she said nothing, and well, she kissed me instead as the sun starts to rise in the twilight night is thin. She kissed me for the last time and she was golden, golden as the daylight comes, and I'll probably never see her again. Golden, golden as the daylight comes, and I'll probably never see her again. Golden, golden as the daylight comes, and I'll probably never see her again. Golden, golden as the daylight comes, and well, I'm falling in love and I won't pretend. Sweet baby, your sex has meaning. No, this time you stay till the morning.
John, I could not be prouder of the man that he's grown up to be. He's everything you could ever want and more. Decided to give school a miss, went out, got an apprenticeship, and he's never looked back. He's had an amazing work ethic. Oh, and I've never had to once get him out of bed or push him to go to work. He's just always been very self-motivated. It's been fantastic. Although I've known Chelsea as part of the family for a long time now, I'd like to officially welcome her as part of the Castles family. For the rest of us,
for the rest of us, we're drinking the finest table. Dirty dancing on top of the table. Long walks on the beach in April. Yeah, I promise, darling, that I'll be faithful.